ContactLensKing.com presents What is a virus? A virus is a submicroscopic infectious agent, smaller than bacteria, which is unable to replicate on its own. This is why a host is required. Viruses are made of three major components. Nucleic acids, needed for reproduction. Protein coatings, to protect the nucleic acids. And some viruses have lipid coatings that surround the protein coatings. Within the human body containing trillions of cells, it makes us an easy host. When a virus enters your body, it invades some of your cells. It hijacks the cell machinery to replicate itself. However, you may not always get sick from a virus. Your immune system may be able to fight it off. The only way to beat a virus is to treat the symptoms while your immune system combats it, while it builds an immunity. Vaccines also help prevent people from getting many viral diseases. For more information on this and other health-related topics, subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thank you.